In this video, we will learn how we can generate the word list in your Windows 10 PC. So actually, word list is used for penetration testing, and you can easily generate this one in the Linux also and in Windows 10 also. So first software that I am going to use is pwgen. Actually, it's a password generator, and means if you open this one, it will be give you the like length and include the password characters and the multiple password that you want to generate. And you can easily download this one from the pwgen win sourcefog.net, and you will find this links in the video description also. So just go for this site, and if you go down, you will find the option to download this one. As you seen here, it's a professional password generator capable of creating the passwords. So just go down and download this software. Actually, the current version is 2.5.4. If it's a new version is released, so you also download this one. And now click on the setup.exe file. So click on the setup.exe file and just download it and install it. Actually, in my PC it's already downloaded and I already installed. So you just require to install this one. And after that, we will see how we can generate the password file here. So now you will need to be select the length of the passwords, length of words, and also character you want, like character set you can also select. So if you select very long character set, it will be very big file. And if you want to include the word, you have option to include the words. And finally, if you want to use the multiple passwords, so just select enter the multiple passwords here, and then after click on generate. As you seen here, 1000 passwords generated in a second. So this one is the really powerful utility that you can use for if you want to get the, and just copy this one to save this one, just copy and paste in the notepad, just finish it, and after that just save this one. So this one is the one utility, and with this one you are easily able to generate the password. So I'm talking about now the second one. Actually, this second software, I don't remember from where I downloaded it, but it's a really powerful utility, and you will find the download link in the my article link also and video description also. And here you need to be select your character sets, like which A to Z, 0 to 9, and the best part is it will show you the means the size, the result of means it's the size of the dictionary file. And after selection, just click on the run option to generate this one. As you seen here, it's showing the dictionary size is 298 MB, means the number of length it was showing, it's going to be downloaded. And after that, just click on the save and save this file on your PC. So whatever name that you want to put, just put it here, and it will be going to create the word list for you. It will take little bit time, and don't worry about this, and if the size will be to approx 300 MB, it's a depend the length of character that you are using. So it's a depend up to that size and that length what you are what you want to use. And after generation, it will prompt you for the and one another thing that you require. If you open this word list file, it will not open in the notepad, because notepad is the default application. So just open the Google and search for ultra edit. You see, ultra edit is, as you seen here, my dictionary file is generated. And if I try to open this one with the notepad, so notepad will be hang, because notepad is not capable of opening that much of big file. As you seen here, it's a 298 MB file. And if you open this one with the notepad, so notepad will be not notepad is not easily able to open this one, so it will take very long time. So don't worry about this, just as you seen here, it's just like scrolling, it's not opening this file. So just open the Google and search for ultra edit. Actually, ultra edit is a very nice text editor, and it's mostly used by the developers, but you can also use this one, and it's also free version is available. That's enough for you to open this one. As you seen here, still it's not responding, but with ultra edit you are easily able to, as you seen here, it's a simple word, it's a showing best editor. I really use this one, and it's a really best application to open the long file. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for both software links, and please do comment and subscribe my channel.